Life is a winding and troubled road, switchback after switchback, and the point of biblical stories is to help us feel in our bones, not just know in our heads, that God is for us in all these strange turns. The life of the godly is not a straight line to glory. It's more like a dark and seemingly unknown trail through the mountains. There are rock slides and slippery curves and hairpin turns that make you go backward in order to go forward. But along this hazardous, twisted road that doesn't let you see very far ahead and may even make you feel like you've been led to the edge of a cliff, God gives us encouragement and hope that all the perplexing turns in our lives are going somewhere good. Often, when we think God is farthest from us or has even turned against us, the truth is that He is laying a foundation for greater happiness in our lives. God is plotting for our joy. He is plotting the course and managing the troubles with far-reaching purposes for our good and for the glory of Jesus Christ. That is a sweet and bitter providence.